I am so excited. I am coming to the zoo after so many years. We will be able to see several animals, but it is too cold today. Oh, it will be fun. Wow, a polar bear? He looks so excited. See how he is rolling in the snow? Yeah, polar bears like snow. They live in the Tundra biome. They have a lot of snow and ice in their homeland. That is why polar bears love snow. Oh, so they are feeling like home in the snowy weather. And they are having fun. Yeah, but look at this camel. He does not look happy. Why are they not coming out of their sheds to play in the snow? These camels live in the desert biome. It is very hot in desert. That is why camels don't like the snow. So different animals live in different places. Some like cold weather and others love hot temperature. Yeah, these different places are known as biomes. Biomes? What are biomes? I have never heard about these. Our Earth is divided into six major regions based on climate. These six areas have same type of weather and temperature. If weather is same, animals and plants will also be of similar type. Yeah, you are correct. Let's have a look on these six major biomes. These six major biomes are Tundra, Taiga, Deciduous Forest, Tropical Rainforest, Desert and Grasslands. Grasslands. I think there must be a lot of grass in grasslands. Do you want to go to grasslands? I would like to visit each of these biomes. Can you take me? Why not? Let's first go to a desert. Desert is a home for these camels. I can't see anything. Is it the sandstone? Yes. Deserts are full of sand. When fast wind blows, it carries a lot of sand with it.
And it is very hot here, and I don't see any trees in the desert.
Yeah. It does not rain much in the desert, and it is very hot and dry here throughout the year. Not so many plants grow here.
Look, there are very few small plants here.
Yes, these are cactus plants. These can store water inside them so that they can survive in long, dry and hot weather.
And what about the animals in the desert?
Apart from camels, lizards, beetles, jackals and snakes live in the desert.
It is so hot here. Let's go to some colder biome.
There we go.
Ah, it is so cold here.
Yeah, it's the Tundra. It is the coldest of all the biomes. It is so cold here that no trees grow here. Only few dwarf plants and flowers are found here that bloom for 8 weeks only.
And I can see polar bears and reindeers.
Most of this biome is located in the Arctic Circle, which is a circle that surrounds the North Pole. And do you know that summer days are 24 hours long as Tundra is so close to the North Pole?
Wow, what a place for summer vacation.
Okay, so let's move to the Taiga biome now. Taiga is also known as coniferous or boreal forest. It is the largest biome on Earth.
What about weather here?
There are two seasons here, winter and summer. But winters are very long and winds can be very chilly.
Can you tell something about trees here?
Major trees that grow in this region are coniferous.
these trees are also known as evergreen trees, as these trees have leaves throughout the year, and instead of flowers, these trees produce cones.
Oh, that's why these trees are known as coniferous trees.
Hey, I saw a bald eagle.
Yeah, you will get to see moose, deer, as well as a lot of migratory birds in Taiga region.
Let's go to some other biome now.
Okay, here we go.
Wow, Sergeant is helping us. What is the name of this biome?
This is the rainforest. Lot of rain happens here throughout the year.
Oh, Tarzan is going from one tree to another with the help of ropes.
Oh no, these are not ropes. These are plants known as liana vines.
Okay. Oh, look, a sloth. Do they keep sleeping all day?
Yes, a sloth sleeps for 18 hours in a day.
See, can you see those langurs?
They use their tails to hang on the trees.
Tell me something more about rainforest.
Rainforest climate is warm and humid, and regular rains keep it green. And did you know it is almost dark in the rainforest as trees have large canopies that do not let the sunlight come in?
I had a lot of fun with Tarzan. Let's say goodbye to him and go to some other biome.
There we go.
What is the name of this biome?
This is the deciduous rainforest. It has four seasons.
Summer, winter, spring and fall.
Yes, trees bloom here in the spring and lose their leaves in the fall.
What about animals?
Animals like black bear, raccoon, skunk and squirrels live here.
Tell me something about trees of deciduous forest.
Deciduous forest trees have broad, thin-skinned leaves so that they can absorb maximum sunlight for photosynthesis. These leaves are very sensitive to winter winds.
Oh, that is why they fall in the winter.
Now we have seen a lot of trees. Let's now move to grasslands.
Wow, such big grass. I wonder if only grass grows in grassland.
Yeah, but along with grass, many crops like wheat, barley and corn also grow here.
What about weather in grassland?
The weather here is generally warm throughout the year.
And what about animals?
Zebras, elephants and rhinoceros are normally found in grasslands.
Oh, see, a lion is coming towards us. Let's run.
Oh yes, come on, let's climb that tree.
Thank God we are safe. How will we go home now?
Oh, don't worry. My magic wand will help.
Bye guys. If you like our biomes episode, please press the like button.